I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell him if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
What? Hold on. Wait a minute. Think about this, Pierce.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know.
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Oh.
Oh God, it's him.
911, please take care
of your emergency. Bro, what the fuck? There. Yeah. Oh my fucking gosh. Bro, that nigga's a bitch. There's no way. That this nigga set that all that shit on me. Them nigga lying on my name.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning.
Got that nigga.
Wanna see what I can do?
Oh my fucking gosh, bro. Come on, bro. Nah, fuck all that. Fuck. Move.
Hold on, we've got a tech issue with the CTOS scan.
There's no fucking way. Fuck. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. These niggas, bro. There's no fucking way. It's fucking ridiculous.
Shit, I do not know.
Fuck. Over there. Oh my gosh. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
I know you. You're that criminal.
Many of them.
My ass gonna hop on one of these fucking trains. That be fucked up. Then I'm finna run from the fucking police. They got me all the way fucked up, bro. I'm gonna stick around this bitch, man. Okay.
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Man, fuck this nigga, dog. I need to get on that damn highway right now. I need to get on the fucking highway. Get on the highway, dog. There's no way. They finna 100% that shit. Oh my. I need to get on the highway right now. Mm-hmm. Got that ass. Fuck off.
Somebody stop that guy! He's the one from the news!
Oh, damn it. They be attacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
Damn van. Oh, got it.
911, please state your emergency.
You have to sit down.
TOS can't authorize. Initializing search for suspect now.
What a fucking train.
I've been watching and learning.
Fuck all that shit. I'm forgetting that fucking turn.
This is when the deal with the devil gets me.
Oh, bitch. Oh, bitches. I got me all the way fucked up. Fuck all that shit. You better stop that fucking train. Give me this motherfucker. Got me all the way fucked up. Get me on this train, my boy. Bro, they not finna catch me, dog. Keep it moving. What the fuck is going on with the train? Blackout. That's what I need. Blackout. Come on. Ah, you're on the wrong shit. Cool. Come on. There you go. That's what I needed, Blackout. I didn't need no jam comms. Pussy, bro. I mean, stop.
Hey, we're looking good here. I rebooted the backup. I'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
This isn't good. This is not good.
Please.
shit!